What's up, everybody? Go Burns! Welcoming you to episode 2 of my Red Dead Revolver Let's Play on the PlayStation 4. Currently $15 on this PlayStation store. So if you want it on the PlayStation 4, $15 US, it can be yours. Scorpion included, see? Right? Okay, so we are going to continue with the adventures of Red Harlow. So we have finally made it to Brimstone. It's a long train ride, too. But we're here. The town of Brimstone. We're going to see what we can do in the town. We're going to help the sheriff get some medical care. Hopefully he has his insurance card on hand. Because if he doesn't, they're not going to treat him. They're going to be like, sorry, sir, you don't have insurance. Oh, that's right. That's old West. They didn't have this one. Damn, he's wrecked.
You the bounty hunter? Sheriff Bartlett. I got your telegram. Mighty grateful to you. I may have some work for you. Stop by my office later.
All right, I'm gonna go get some drinks first. Maybe I go down to the local brothel. All right.
All about it. Governor announces nice. His annual battle royale.
Hey, this is kind of cool. Like, Brimstone's built differently than the other, levels. It's more like an open world type thing. Well, kind of, sort of open world. But anyways, I hope you guys are enjoying my Red Dead Revolver Let's Play series. Obviously playing because, as most of you know, I'm very, very excited about Red Dead Redemption 2. And yes, Red Dead Redemption 2 is a long ways away. Fall 2017. But hey, you know, we can still have a little fun. We can play a little Wild West action here in Red Dead Revolver. And like I mentioned in the first episode, I don't recall ever beating this game. And I played it a very, very long time ago. But it's starting to come back to me slowly, but surely. So this is the town of Brimstone. And I'm also getting kind of a Westworld vibe. Have you been watching Westworld? The new show on HBO. It has Anthony Hopkins, Ed Harris, a few others on there. That is an awesome show. I'm loving Westworld. And I love the original movie, which was written and directed by Michael Crichton. It has a very Jurassic Park vibe to it because you could very well say that Westworld kind of gave Michael Crichton his idea for Jurassic Park many years later. He kind of ripped himself off. Okay, so he was inspired by himself. You know, a theme park that's unique. And eventually things go wrong. But anyways, I'm loving Westworld. I absolutely am. Okay, so let's go find the sheriff and let's help. There's the bank. I need to make a withdrawal. I can go to the bank. Sweet. Let's do this. Let's go in the bank and say I need some money. All right, what can we do in the bank? Let's talk to this guy.
Good day to you, sir. Can't say I seen you before. Are you new in town? If you are, you'd best talk to Mr. Peabody.
Mr. Peabody. Is Mr. Peabody back here? Are you Mr. Peabody?
Hello there, sir. If you're looking to take out a mortgage on some property, or even cash a promissory note, you came to the right place.
Okay. D to the saloon. Unlocks showdown level. No. Nope. Nope. I'm gonna save my money, mister. I'm not ready to open a saloon just yet. Alright, so let's leave the bank. Okay, so that's all we could do inside the bank. I couldn't make a quote-unquote withdrawal. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Clothing! Can I get some clothing? We're gonna go say hi to the sheriff in a minute. We'll do a mission or two for him. Alright, let's talk to you. What do you got? You got some sweet threads?
Glad you stopped in.
Alright, I want some sweet threads. I can get a red bandana. I can get a tape measure. I don't really need that. See. Some stained clothes. Sold. I don't need no stained clothes. I can get me a sweet belt buckle for $50. See, the belt buckle belonged to a ranch hand who went from animal abuse to arson. Okay. It unlocks a journal page. Okay, so. See, for those hot days. $550 for a bandana. What the F is wrong with you, pal? I'm not buying a red bandana for no $550. I mean, come on, this is the old West. Things weren't that expensive. Well, at least not for a red bandana. That would be like 50 cents or something. Alright, so here's the gun shop. So let's go into gun shop for a minute. Maybe we can find a sweet firearm. A nice Second Amendment device I can use. Maybe a machine gun or something. Oh, they didn't have machine guns back then.
You look like a man. I can appreciate a good shooting iron.
I can. What do you got? You got a repeater rifle for $800. You got, let's see, the old pistol. I don't need that. I got a six shooter upgrade. Didn't I already have this gun? I thought I already had that gun. Upgrade a weapon. Improve your weapon's performance. So if I want to, I can improve it by dropping $150. I'll think about it. Okay, so there's the regular revolver. So was I using the, I think I'm using the revolver. Okay, so there's no upgrades for the revolver. But I don't really care for, let's see. It's short, but it's fast. This is very fast. All right, let's drop $150 and see what happens. Let's see if that actually improves this gun. Did it improve the gun? Let me look. I'm going to see if it improved it. All right. So, it didn't improve it that much. Oh, I must have. I did click buy. What the fuck, man? You know what? Let's see. This is one of the best rifles money can buy. Should I buy this gun? It's a repeater, too. Do I want it? You know what? I think I'm going to buy this. I'm going to buy the repeater. It looks like a sweet weapon. I'm buying that bitch. I'm done. I'm done for now. Only got a few bucks left. All right, I'm out of here. Thanks for selling me your gun. All right, I'm out. Where's the exit? Where's the fucking exit at? I'm trying to mosey on out of here. Where's the exit? Ah, okay. Leave gun shop. I wish to leave the gun shop. Thank you. Have a nice day. And this repeater better fucking be everything I ever hoped it was. Everything it could be and possibly. Okay, enough lollygagging. Let's go to the fucking sheriff's office and do a fucking mission. That's what I was about to do. Okay? Just tell me to do what I was already gonna do. Stop telling me what to do, video game.
If you're as good a bounty hunter as O'Grady says you are, you could help me with a couple of real outlaws wreaking havoc in my territory. It'd be worth a pretty penny to you. You might want to start with Pig Josh. He's one crazy outlaw and circus freak. Just be careful. He's got a hankering for dynamite.
Some bitch.
Oh, you might want to keep your eyes out for some English fella. He don't know what a motley crew he's keeping company with.
Okay, I'll do that, Sheriff. Thanks for the suggestion. I appreciate it. So I guess we're going to be bounty hunters now, so I can buy some dynamite if I wanted to. What I got, $596. A breech loader. No, thanks. I just bought a sweet gun. I already got the revolver. I don't want a breech loader. Everyone can use a shotgun. Not fancy, but a bargain. Not exactly a bargain, $220, but it's an additional weapon. Do I want dynamite? You know, I get the feeling that if I had dynamite, I'd probably kill myself in the process. I get 5 dynamite if I take it, but I got knives, so I'll take it. Fuck it. Let's see if some explosions, okay? Okay, I need to repair my revolver. Okay, repair. All right, let's repair this. Okay, repaired. All right, let's see. Anything else I need to repair? All right, I think I'm using the revolver, right? I'm not using the six shooter. I'm using the revolver. Okay, I'm not using that gun. Fucking A, I'm using a fucking repeater. Look at that. Man, I wish I could sell some of the guns I don't want. Like, I want to sell that Hawken rifle. I want to keep the repeater rifle. I can do knives or... Where's my... I must have not bought the damn dynamite. That's okay. It all worked out for the best. Okay, so that's what we're going in with. We're going to go hunt down Pig Josh. What's his name, Pig Josh? I don't... I mean, he's going down. Dynamite boy's going down. We're going to We're gonna blow his mind with my bounty hunting skills. Here we go.
Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. I seem to have found myself in a most unfortunate situation. If you would be kind enough to help me.
You ain't my problem.
Indeed, sir. However, you might feel differently once you look behind you.
Yeah. I see you, motherfucker. God damn it. Fuck off. Damn it. Fuck off, you motherfuckers. Damn it. No. Stop. You little... Fuck you. That's not funny. Fucking cowboy clowns, man. Cowboy clowns. Go away, bitch. Shit. Damn it. Shit, they're wrecking me. Fuck my life. Alright, get down, get down. Fuck you. I'm just completely caught off guard here. I'm just running and gunning right now. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you, bitch. Fucking die. Alright. You're next, little guy. Fuck you, bitch. You and your fucking friends. What are you, fucking imps? Alright. Man, I need more bullets, man. Alright, alright. Fuck you! Don't fucking shoot at me! Bitch, do you think that's funny? Why don't you fucking shoot at me? Fucking die! Alright. Down, 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 down. Oh, fuck you! Get away from me, you imp! Cowboy clown imp from hell! Now you put it down, bitch! Now come back here, I'm not done with you. I ain't done with you, you motherfucker. Fucking die.
Please,
fucking.
Let me out, I can help.
You guys are not funny at all. No, you're not. Hold on, I'm gonna see.
Shoot the lever on the side of the cage.
I'm going to as soon as I find a fucking health pack, because, like, in episode one, when I was watching it again, yes, I do go back and watch some of the videos I do put up, because I like to see things that I may have missed, and I obviously missed a health pack. And, ooh, a Gatling gun. It's not a machine gun, but it's like the next best thing. It's the grandpa to the machine gun. I'm gonna let you out, but first I want to see if there's like a fucking health pack, you know, around these parts. Because I saw one, like, damn it, there's a health pack all along. I was running around it the whole time. Alright, some sort of fucking circus. Well, I shut this circus down. Okay, I'm gonna free Jack. Stop telling me what to do, video game. Stop telling me what to do. It's not nice. I don't like being bossed around. You're acting like we're a married couple or something. Alright. So, where is this shit? Okay. So, just shoot that. Boom. Okay. You're free. Congratulations, Jack.
I'm guessing there's more where they came from. That contraption should make short work of them. I'll cover you.
Thanks, Jack. He doesn't even sound British. He sounds like somebody faking a British accent. Yeah, give me the... No. Get on it. Get on the gun. God damn it. Come on. Son of a bitch. Let me on the gun. What the fuck? Ah, finally. Fuck you, motherfuckers. Yeah, fucking die, bitches. Fuck you, clowns. I'm shutting your circus down forever. That's right. You're going out of business. Foreclosure, bankruptcy. It's over for you fucks. Fuck you. Fucking die, you stupid clown. Go away. Go away. Get the fuck away from me. Riddling you with bullets. Murdering all of you. Oh, there you are. There. Just stay right there. I love it when they hold still like that. It makes me easier to kill them. Die, motherfuckers. All of you are gonna die. Just stay right there. That's perfect. Stay right there. Just hold still. Oh, damn it, I died! Lame! Because it took me like 5 fucking minutes to find the damn... I'm skipping. Alright, we're gonna try this again. Come on! Let me on the gun! God damn it! This is some bullshit. Okay, here we go. Fuck you, motherfuckers. Don't shoot Jack. I don't know. I think I'd be better off just running around and shooting at him, to be honest. Alright, come on, bitches. Yeah, fuck off, you stupid clowns. Carny fest is over. They're fucking wrecking me right here, man. Fuck you. You know what? I may just have to fucking just run around and just kill him without using a damn Gatling gun. Just look at this shit. I'm getting murdered. Fuck this. Fuck you. Fuck you, bitch. No, fuck this shit. I just run around. I don't need the fucking. No, you come back here, motherfucker. No. Fuck you, bitch. Can somebody please? Oh no. Go away, clown. Go away. Nope. The clowns are gonna kill me. They're gonna kill me. No. Too many clowns. No. Fuck off. No. Fuck off. Yeah. Fucking die. Fuck you, bitches. I'm gonna die. No. I ran down here. Okay. Good. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you. All right. Man, I'm like, if I get one more bullet in me, I'm gone. Okay. Here's this motherfucker. Where you at, motherfucker? Jack, finish him off! I did all the work earlier. Man, there's no point beyond that goddamn Gatling gun. Fuck that Gatling. No, go away. Fuck off. Fuck. Ah, damn it, I died again. All right, so this time I'm not gonna use the goddamn Gatling gun. Fuck that shit. I'm just gonna come down here and murder him. Man, it sucks because, like, being by the Gatling gun, like, puts you, like, right there where they can just fucking murder you. I hate this shit. And even whenever I, you know, tried to run away from the Gatling gun a moment ago, they still got me pretty good. Fuck you, bitch. Fucking die. Oh, no. No, get him, Jack. Get him. Get that bitch. I'm taking credit for that one, Jack. Haha, die, you motherfucker. Fuck you, come back here, bitch. Alright, I'm feeling a little bit better about this one. Nope. No, you don't, bitch. Fucking die. How many fucking clowns are in that fucking wagon? Is it like the old West version of, you know, all the clowns in the little clown car? Clowns for days! Alright, so where are the rest of you clowns at? I'm being very hesitant. I don't want to die again. I've been murdered a few times in this section. I just hate the fact that I have to, like, go back to the very beginning of this level as I'm walking in. I mean, the first part isn't so difficult. It's not that, like, the first time I got kind of caught off guard because they started rushing me from everywhere, but I still managed to murder them all. But that fucking, the gauntlet's deceptive. Fuck. Okay. Shit. Fuck it. Come back here, clown. Come here. Die. Thank you for dying. Alright, so here we go. I'm just running around down here being smart about it. Just weeding them off, you know, one clown at a time. That's how you gotta take things. Alright, so there's one motherfucker up there. Alright, come on, motherfucker. Come on. Come on, bitch. Come on. Fucking die, bitch. Alright. Oh, here comes the big boy. Come here, big boy. I got some lead for you. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you. Fucking. God damn! Fucking die. That's it. Be a good clown and die. Yeah, join your friend. Master Blaster. You're both dead. Tina Turner's gonna be pissed. Actually, I don't think Tina Turner liked Master Blaster. Anyway. It's a Mad Max reference. It's actually the crappiest Mad Max movie, so. Mad Max Beyond Thunderdome. Yeah. Fuck you. Fucking die. Yeah. They sound like the fucking... Have you ever played Diablo 2? They sound like the fucking imps in Diablo 2. I don't think the imps are in Diablo 3. At least I don't remember them being in Diablo 3. How many of these motherfuckers are left? I'm just moseying around. Okay. There's one in there. Fuck you. All right, did I get him? You know, I don't think Jack's helping at all. Fat lot of good he is with his two pistols. Dual wielding for nothing. You know what, Jack? Maybe you just use one pistol, you would do a much better job, you know, instead of, you know, like, acting like you're doing something. Fuck you, clown. Yeah, see, they sound like those fucking imps in Diablo 2, man. I love playing Diablo 2, but I fucking hated those imps. They were just so creepy, so little and fast, and they made those weird noises like these clowns do. That's why I was calling them clowns. Ah, no, no! Jack, kill him! Thanks, Jack. He's just... What are you, having a spot of tea? You're not doing anything, Jack.
I'm gonna blow up.
Oh, shit.
Cowboy.
Oh, fuck my life. Go away. Go away. Oh, fuck me. Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Oh, shit. I'm gonna have to use some... I'm gonna use, Where is he at? Where he has fucking dynamite, too. Come on. Come on. Fuck you, bitch! Oh shit! No! 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 Oh, you motherfucker! You motherfucker! Go! Go! Go, Red! Run! Run, Red! Fuck you! Fuck you, bitch! Fuck you! Man, I haven't even put a dent in... You know what? I'm gonna be really pissed is if I get killed here and I go all the way back to the beginning of this mission. I'm gonna be so salty. It's gonna be some nice western salt, too. Look at me, I'm fucking almost dead. Hey, Jack, could you please fucking kill him? You know what? I need to switch to my fucking repeater. Hell yeah, I'm using my fucking repeater on this motherfucker. Fuck you, bitch. Come on, come on, come on. Get him! Fuck you, bitch. Alright. Oh, I fucking did some serious damage to him. No, you fuck off, bitch. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, Pig Josh. Fuck you. No, 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 no. Stay away. Stay away from me. Stay away from me, bitch. Stay the fuck away. Nope. Go away. Jack! Jack, help! Help! Jack! Help me! Help me, Jack! Jack! Jack, you motherfucker! You motherfucker, Jack! God damn it, Jack. Get up, get up, get up. Where the fuck is Jack at? No, no, go away. Go away. Go away. No, no, run. Run, run. No! Damn it. Thanks, Jack, you ass.
You're gonna blow up real good, cowboy.
Well, fortunately, it didn't spawn me at the very beginning, okay? So that's a plus. Plus, I got full health now. Ah, shit, it spawned me right by that motherfucker. Oh, that's fucking bullshit. That is bullshit. I didn't want to spawn right by his big ass. Fuck you. No, fuck you. Fuck. No, no. God damn it. This is bullshit. All right, I'm going to get to the Gatling gun. Maybe I can murder him with the Gatling gun. Fuck this. Jack, do something. Make yourself fucking useful. Where's that bitch at? Where are you at, Pig Josh? Where are you at? He's not doing any... You're fucking useless, Jack. I should have left you in a damn cage. No, wrong button, wrong button. Okay. I can't get him right here. I can't get him. See, this is as far as I can turn the Gatling gun. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, this is bullshit. Fuck you! Fuck you! Come back here, Pig Josh. I'm not done with you. I ain't done with you, Pig Josh. I'm gonna feel you for a lead, boy. Where'd you go? That motherfucker's trolling me. Oh, shit. God damn it, Pig Josh. Hold still so I can kill you. Alright. Damn it. Aw, this is lame. This is fucking lame. Look at this shit. I cannot get to him. He's like hiding right behind me like a little bitch. You son of a... God damn it, Pig Josh. I don't think he can get me right here, though. No. I don't think he can go up there. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. There we go. There we go. Fuck you. Fuck you, bitch. You can't get up here. You can't get up here, can you, Pig Josh? Go fuck yourself. Fuck you. He can't. Oh, he can get up here. He can get up here. No. Damn it. I thought he couldn't get up there because he couldn't get me while shooting him with the Gatling gun. I was wrong. No, no, go up the steps. Go up the steps. Go up the steps. Steps. Up, up. Yeah, you deal with him, Jack. Get the fuck out of my way, Jack. You lying to me, bastard. All right. Come on. Hey, to all my British subscribers, do you think that Jack is a real Brit? I think he's a fraud. I think he's just posing. Ah, you can't get me up here, motherfucker. Fuck you. Man, I know there's several different types of British accents, but that one just strikes me as a fake British accent. No! No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. I don't think so. I don't think so. No, you don't. Oh, you son of a bitch! Run! 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 Pig Josh is gonna get you! No! 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 Leave me alone, Pig Josh. I don't want nothing to do with you. Just leave me alone. Leave me alone. You're not shooting at anything, Jack! Is it Jack or... I think it's Jack. He was shooting at the fucking wood.
I'm gonna have a blast with you!
Nice pun there, fucker. Fuck you. Fuck you. What damage? I didn't do any damage to you. No, 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 no! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Go away! Ah, oh, you fucking bitch! Motherfucker is fast for a big boy. And fucking Jack's like, oh, just don't mind me. Don't mind me. I'm just shooting at wood over here, like. I know that's not the fake British accent he's using. Oh, nope. Fuck off. Fuck you. Fuck you, bitch. Alright, give me the Gatling gun. Give me the Gatling gun. Thank you. Fuck you. Come back here. I keep pushing the wrong damn buttons. That bitch is fucking down there again. He's playing this fucking cat and mouse game with me. Look, I have barely even fucking scratched the service deal with him. I'm out of Deadeye. This is... No! 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 I'm gonna get murdered again. He's gonna fucking murder me again. Damn it! I hate my life. I hate it. Stop. Stop following me. I don't want nothing to do with you. You're not my type. No! And I'm dead again. I'm gonna run up here and try and get the Gatling while he's on the other side of the fucking map. Alright, Gatling. Where is he at? Where's this motherfucker? Damn it, Big Josh. Why can't you just die? Okay, there he is. There he is. There he is. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you, bitch. You ain't getting up here. Damn it. Son of a bitch. Alright, switch to fucking repeater. The repeater does like way more damage to him. Ah, I spoke too soon. Nope. 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 Leave me alone. Leave me alone. No! Damn it! And of course, I'm getting wrecked again. Fucking Pig Josh, fuck off. Now hold on, hold on, hold on. Come on, come on, come on. Fuck you, bitch. God damn it. Fuck, fuck, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. No! I'm gonna fucking die again. I'm gonna fucking die. I'm gonna keep dying until the end of time, probably. And Jack's a load of help. He's been very... I guess I should have bought that dynamite when I had the chance. Jack, could you kill him for me? God, where'd he go? Where'd that obese gentleman go that likes dynamite so... Alright, where are you at, Pig Josh? I'm getting back on the gun. Alright. There he is, there he is, there he is, there he is. Where is he? I think he's hiding, like, on the other side of the building. You're doing nothing! You're completely useless, Jack! Son of a bitch. Where did he go? Fuck you! Fuck you! It's weird, it's like he can't get up here whenever I'm on the gauntlet. On the Gatling. But like, the moment I get off the Gatling, he can run up here. I don't understand that logic. God! Son of a bitch! I can't get... Fuck you! I had an opportunity there and I blew it. Fuck my life. This officially sucks. See, the best thing to do is come up here. Alright. Where'd he go? Where did he go? Where is he, Jack? Oh, you! How did he get me right there? How the fuck did you get me right there? Fuck! No! Run! I have not even done a dent into him this time. It's like I'm getting worse. Fuck you! Fuck you, bitch! How the fuck did he do that? That's fucking bullshit! I hate this guy. Get out of my way, Jack! You're fucking useless, man! Motherfucker. He's just sister. Look at him. He's just shooting in fucking wood. Dude, you're not shooting at him. Stop acting like you are. You guys probably have some thing going on. Some little scheme. Acting like you guys are enemies, just you're probably helping him.
Oh, fancy pants!
I'm about to die. Where the fuck is he? There he is. Nope. Fuck you. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you. Come on. God damn it. Kill him. Damn, no, that's bullshit. Total BS. Surprise, motherfucker. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you ain't giving me. Yeah, you're helping. You're really helping, Jack. Damn it. What the fuck? Run, Red! I've been murdered so many times, it's not even funny. Where'd he go? Where did that motherfucker go? This guy has a healthy obsession with dynamite. Alright, come on, lock on him. Yeah! Fuck you, bitch! Fuck you! Fucking die! No! Yeah! Oh, what's the matter, Pig Josh? Fuck you. Fuck. Fucking die. Fuck you, bitch. Stay away from me. You stay away from me, motherfucker. Oh, he hurt himself again. Poor Pig Josh. Where'd he go? Where's that bitch at? Where you at? No. No, come on. Oh, come on. Keep on the roof. Don't fall off the roof, Red! Come on, man! Stay on the roof. Oh, come on! That's fucking bullshit! Stop crawling around, man! Son of a bitch! He won't get off the... That! This is... Yeah, you're real hell... No, you... God, that just royally sucks! Fuck, go away! Go away, Pig Josh! Go away, leave me alone! Leave me alone. Now, what the fuck? This is bullshit. He was nowhere near me. What the? I'm getting really fucking salty right now. Damn it. All right. Jack, move your ass out of the way. Where is he? Where is that motherfucker? How many times do I have to kill this asshole? Actually, I've not even killed him once. Where is he? There he is. Fuck you, bitch! Fuck you, bitch! Fucking die! But no! I fell again! Damn it! Up the stairs! Just stay away. Good job, Jack. You're doing a great job. Nice pistols. There he is. Fuck you, bitch! Fuck you! Come on! It doesn't even do anything to him right there! No! Leave me alone! No! He just... Get up, Red! You're gonna die! No, stop chasing me! Leave me alone! You leave me alone! You have to reload now? Now? You had him! He was fucking... No, go away. Go the fuck away. Fuck you. Fuck. No, fuck you. Come on, die. Kill him! Yes! Die, you motherfucker! About fucking time. Oh my god.
Thank you, sir. Your help has been immensely appreciated. If I can be of any assistance whatsoever, do not hesitate to call upon me. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a certain debt to collect from Professor Perry and his circus crew. Good day to you.
What a fake accent. Well, we got $150. I deserve more than $150 for that bullshit. I'm just saying that right now. At least I got my Deadeye increase, so there's that. Fucking Pig Josh. Alright, let's see. Let's do another bounty, I guess. Jack Swift! Ooh! So swift, he doesn't even shoot. I'm not a fan of Jack Swift. I was not impressed with his assistance back there. Or his fake accent. Do I have to play him now? Are you kidding me?
You coward!
Man.
Somebody let me free! Oh, mister? Mister, please, you gotta cut me loose! Mister, please!
Why do I have to play as him? It's probably a trap. I'm guessing it's a trap. Oh, wait. No, wrong button. God, fuck off. Fuck off. Damn it. Oh, now I get help. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, bitch. Damn it. Son of a bitch! Fucking die! Damn it! Damn it! You're gonna kill me! I hate you, Jack Swift! You suck! Son of a bitch! What the hell just happened?
Who is up for some barbecue?
What?! I was just trying to kill that one guy! I got gangbanged. You suck, Jack Swift. No wonder you got kicked out of Britain. They're like, you suck. All right, let's try this again. Son of a bitch. Fuck you, fuck you. Fuck you. I just need to learn how to properly use him, that's all. Fuck you, clown. Fuck you. Fuck you. She's gonna die. Fuck. Nope. Get away from me, you knife-wielding freak. Damn it! Son of a bitch.
You can't shoot that thing!
Damn it! Son of a bitch. Oh, man!
Up for some barbecue.
I'm not up for barbecue. I'm not in a barbecue mood right now, okay? No, thank you. I'm thinking about tacos though. Maybe some tacos, maybe pizza, maybe burgers, but I'm just not in a barbecue mood today, okay? Just go away. Alright, where's the other motherfucker at? Shit. This is the same map from earlier. From like episode one. This is the same damn map!
Help me, Jack!
How do you know my name's Jack, lady?
Jack!
Shut the fuck up!
Help me, Jack!
Shut up, bitch!
Help me, Jack!
Help me, Jack! Help me! Help me! Help me! Help me!
Help me, Jack!
Shut up!
Help me.
Man, look at- Oh, damn!
What are you, a cowboy?
I think I take back what I said about Jack. Look at that shit! Damn! That was badass. I didn't know he could do that. Aha! Alright, no barbecue today, boys. Alright. Shit. Alright, there's help back. Help. Shut up! I'm not gonna help you if you don't shut up. Fuck you, Slade. Fuck you. Fuck you, bitch.
Stop it!
Whoa. Man, that is fucking awesome. Why didn't you do that earlier, Jack? Shut up! Would you please gag her? I mean, what kind of bad guys are you? You don't gag your freaking hostage?
He's on the roof of the blacksmith.
I see that he's on the roof. Thank you.
Help.
Shit. I'm trying to help you. But for the... Stop saying that. It's annoying.
Jack.
God, she is annoying. I'm not going to help you.
Jack.
Nope. I'm not helping you, lady. I'm sorry.
Jack.
Nope. I'm not helping you. He killed her? Okay, I'm perfectly fine with that. Okay, I didn't realize that Katie could get killed also. I was not even paying attention to her meter. All right, so that means that Barbecue Boy is still around. Damn it. Wreck him. No, come on. That's bullshit. Fucking bullshit. It happened during a cutscene. Fuck you. Fucking die, bitches.
I'm afraid you...
Yeah, I got you, Slade. Alright, Slade's down. Okay, we got Slade. We gotta get the Barbecue Boy down, though. Use my, okay, get my health back up.
Alright.
Where you at? Fuck you, bitch. Alright. No, you get your fucking flamethrower away from me. I'm not in the mood to be cooked today. Uh-uh. Fuck you. And fuck your clown friends! Fucking clown imp cowboys from hell! Shit, I need some help. Fuck you! Come on, kill him! Oh, I got my health back. I got my fucking dead eye back, motherfucker. Uh-oh. Fucking die, bitches! You died too, motherfucker! Alright, he's dead.
Jack, what an unpleasant surprise.
The fuck is that guy?
That wasn't very nice, Jack. Don't bet on making it out again.
Who the fuck are you?
Over the
Perry?
I
need the heals. No, you stay. Fuck you, bitch! God! Oh, okay. He has a shield. Of course he has a shield. Why wouldn't he? I should have went after Perry, not Atlas. Okay. Fuck you, bitch. Yep, it's the same map. But it's just set at night. I'm not helping you, Katie. I'm done. I'm done helping.
Help me, Jack!
Oh, he's attacking her. Leave her alone, fucking Aunt Perry. Fuck you. Fuck you, Perry. Fuck you. No! Son of a bitch. That's acid. It burns. It burns my heart. What the fuck? Yeah, he was trying to have his way with poor Katie. What the fuck?
Time for a little pick-me-up, I think. My boys.
I don't need to be kept busy, okay? Your imp clowns from hell can go away. Fuck you. I'm trying to kill him. No, I gotta kill him. Fuck you. Come on. Stop. Hey, you stop shooting at me. Stop it. You be nice. Be a nice little imp clown from hell. Die! Right. Surprise, Atlas! Fucking die! I'm just being sneaky.
He's on the water tower!
I know he's on the water tower. Fucking reload already, Jack. Hold on. Fucking fire him! Nice! Almost got Alice. Fuck you. Alright, Alice is dead. RIP Alice! Alright, health, I need some heals. Where's Perry? Where you at, Perry, bitch? Where you at? You fucking magician? I got a mat. Oh, shit. Sorry, Katie. Fuck, no. No, get away from her, you fucking clowns. Okay. Blacksmith, okay. Okay. Boom, motherfucker! Almost got him. Okay, he disappeared. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you, bitch! Fuck you. Alright, where'd he go? Parrot!
Oh, this excitement has made me quite thirsty.
No, stop drinking. Drinking's bad. Oh, come on! The fuck, man? No way! He got his heels back? That's bullshit. They're fucking stacking the deck against me. Oh, damn it, they're attacking her. Leave her alone, you assholes. Damn it. Fuck you. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you. Son of a bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you, bitch. Heels. I love the heels. Fuck and die. Nope. Stop it. Fuck you, bitches. Stupid clowns. Alright. I hate you, Perry. I hate you with all my heart. Fuck you. Fucking. Go away. Blasted your head. Oh shit, she's being attacked. That's why she said it. Yeah, it took me a while to realize what she... Fucking die, come on! Damn it, he moved again! There he is. You're fucking dead! Nope. Shit. Where is he? Fuck you, bitch. No! Come on!
Damn it!
Yes!
Almost run dry. Okay, Swift. I've had enough of you now.
I've had enough of you too, bitch. Fuck you, Swift. Fucking Perry. Shit, I need some heals. Fuck you, bitch. I got heals. Clown, go away. Go away, clown. Damn it. Fucking die. Nope. Get away from her. Oh, kill him. Fucking rip him. Damn it. No. Shit. Damn it. I almost had Perry too. I almost fucking had him. Son of a biscuit. Alright. Perry's almost done though. Fuck you. Where you at? Fuck you, bitch. No! Son of a... God damn it! I'm gonna get you this time, fucking Perry. Fuck you. Alright, come on. Hopefully I won't die this time. Damn it! Come on, kill him! What the fuck, man? Fuck you, bitch. Hells. Need the heals. Alright. Fuck you. Rip them up. I see him. Fucking clown imps, die! Fuck you. Alright, where is he? Where is this motherfucker? Almost had Perry. Right, where you at? Where you at, Perry? Fuck you! What the fuck? Barely did any damage to his ass. Fuck you, clowns. Fuck you. Give me the heals. Fuck you, bitch. Alright. Where is Perry? There you are, Perry. Hey! Hey, motherfucker! I'd reload right now, really? Fuck you. Got it! Fucking die, you stupid magician! Fuck! That's your disappearing act for life! Motherfucker.
That was incredible! You saved my life!
All in a day's work. I only wish it were more financially gratifying.
Well, shoot, mister. If getting yourself a little money's all you're worried about, then I know where someone with your talent could pick up $5,000 in gold without even trying.
Pray do tell, young lady, and I would be forever in your debt.
There's a sharpshooter competition in Brimstone. Winner takes all. Shouldn't be a problem for such a fine marksman like yourself.
Well, madam.
All right, so we took out Professor Perry. We got $200. So we're making a little bit of money. We're doing okay. So, yeah. All right. I did good. Not great. But, you know, at least I got through Professor Perry and Pig Josh. God, they were paying the ass. All right. So I hope you guys enjoyed episode 2 of Red Dead Revolver. And I'm not going to play these every day. But on days where I got nothing else going on, like, for example, tomorrow, we're going to be doing episode 1 of Skyrim Special Edition. That's right, we're getting back into Skyrim. Really excited about that. And as long as you guys continue watching Red Dead Revolver and Skyrim Special Edition, I'll continue pumping out those videos. So more episodes of Red Dead Revolver will be coming as long as you guys want them. That's the way I'm doing it. I'm trying to do some more Let's Play on the channel with Red Dead Revolver and, of course, Skyrim Special Edition. And I think these are two games you guys are really, really excited for. And come back tomorrow, because we're going to be kicking off Skyrim Special Edition.